Jesus, is where the abstainers live? In a giant foggy void? Must be nice.
What are you doing? Come talk to us. We are the abstainers. We request your presence. We must talk to you in person. We're very interesting to look at. You'll want to see us. Trust me, you'll want to come and be in our presence. It's cool. It looks cool, especially in virtual reality. Because you'll be able to look around and feel a strong sense of presence, like you're actually here. So come to our inner sanctum and talk to us, please. We have things to speak with you about. We are the abstainers. We could talk more about a bunch of inside shit, but, you know, whatever. We're the abstainers. Just come to hang out. Come and hang out with us. Let's just chill out. What are you doing? You're just fucking around. Come chill with us. Come on, let's chill. Our walkway is not that long. You could have been here now 3 times over. The walkway is not that long. I believe me, I know. I installed it myself. I believe I installed it. No, I did, you fucking bitch. All right, well, hurry up. We'll see you in a second. I guess you're just fucking about, smelling the roses and whatnot. Not like there's a whole bunch of shit to worry about with Glorcon out there causing a ruckus. Not like we have stakes or any problems to deal with. You know, whatever.
Okay, listen, I know these guys kind of seem intimidating, but we really need to talk to them if we're going to save your dogs. Ah, they have arrived. Welcome, Trover. Yeah, thanks for having us. You know, I really dig your place. Do you own it or rent?
Silence. Where is the Chairorpian?
He right behind me? Dude, get the hell over here. The Chairorpian will just be a minute. Oh, by the way, Shleamy World is riddled with those crystals that we needed to get here. Like, they're literally everywhere, so thanks for the heads up on that.
Shut up, Trover. We don't care. Chairorpian, we don't have time for this. Come forward.
Hey, come on, what are you doing? They're right here, the abstainers. What are you doing back there?
Why is the Chairorpian not coming?
I don't know. Come on, just warp over here.
Chairorpian, why are you not coming all the way? Why is the Chairorpian not coming? Chairorpian, come over here.
Come on, dude, Chairorpian, come on. Come on, just get over here. What are you doing? What are we doing with this? What's going on? Come on, what are we doing here?
Ah, yes, welcome. It's true. The dogs were yours. The bond you have is strong.
They just left. They left in the middle of our conversation.
What the hell? Who does that? What the? Where'd they go? Where did they leave to? Why are they leaving? See, this is what happens when Glorcon fucks with our shit. I can't see anything with my mind's eye. He fucked our shit up. It's a mess. Nobody respects us anymore. I know. I feel it too. Chairbound one, please return to us so we can give you this quest to save the universe.
Let's go back and hear him out. Let's get this over with before they figure out that I stole their wallet. That's right, I stole it. You didn't see me do it, but it's huge, too. It's massive. It's inside my body. It's hitting my G-spot. I have a G-spot. Did I tell you about that? Let's go back to the abstainers. What are we doing? I don't think we can leave. I don't think the telepod's gonna work. We gotta sit and listen to their bullshit, you know?
Yes, we do have a quest, and we can hear you talking. We hear you talking about us. We can hear all in this weird void that we're in. Oh, well, welcome back. Anyway, like we were saying,
it's true. The dogs were yours. The bond you have is strong. You are the Chairbound One. He who is destined to defeat Glorcon. We are the abstainers. We see all. We know all. But we can no longer be sure of the future.
Slow talker.
Now that Glorcon has broke free. He was one of us. We were 4 in total. Now we're just 3. I mean, it's a bunch of bullshit, really, if you think about it. He fucked us. Now we're 3. We abstain from interfering with anything, because we don't fuck with shit. And we're the abstainers, and we abstain from stuff.
Listen, so the clones, we've been running into Glorcon clones They said a bunch of bad stuff is coming.
Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. Oh, that's bad. That's his bad stuff. That's a bad sign.
This means Glorkhan is proceeding with his plan to destroy the universe, the cosmos, everything.
Wait, what? What? Destroy the whole cosmos?
That's right, you little purple hunk. And you two together are our only hope.
You must collect Glorkhan, the clones. You must collect their guts. We will be able to use that to peer into Glorkhan's mind so we're able to see what his next moves are. It's the only way we can stop the horrible things from happening.
What are you talking about, us? I don't want to deal with this.
Get the fuck out of here. Hurry. Get the fuck out of here.
Jesus, finally they're gone. Now I can take these pants off. That's the stuff. Gotta air it out sometimes, you know?
Oh, yes, I know.
I'm gonna leave mine on, though.
Why would you leave yours on?
Let's leave
them
to it.
I don't wanna air mine out right now.
Why not?
Because I don't feel like airing it out.
Oh, I miss being all of us in sync. When we used to take our pants off and air out our little sacks all at the same time.
We got what we needed. Let's go.
Whoa, hey, why are you back here? We thought you left.
Yeah, sorry. I guess we're coming back to make sure we didn't miss anything
important.
All
you missed was us removing our pants, or at least I did. I'm airing out my thing.
Oh, okay, that's...
Yeah,
all right.
I gotta air it out. Airing out my thing right now. There's a nice steady breeze down below the catwalk here. Just hits my thing. It feels so nice.
Okay, cool. So you guys all... airing out your things,
no,
or...
I'm not airing out my thing.
Neither am I.
You guys all sound the same. I couldn't really tell. I can't really tell who said what, but I guess that's cool.
It's very cool, especially with this breeze hitting my thing. It feels so nice.
All right, I guess we should get going then.
No, you can stay if you want to hear us talk about how we're airing out our things. I'm not airing my thing out.
Neither am I.
I know, but I'm airing my thing out. I took my pants off, and now my thing is dangling, and it's being aired out.
Let's get out of here. Leave these guys to it. You know, it seems like they're doing some stuff that maybe we shouldn't be around for.
Oh, you're welcome to stay. The breeze is slapping against my thing right now. We have a very strong breeze below the catwalk. If only you could feel it.
Huh, yeah. Yeah, I'd really prefer to leave if it's all the same to you. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
All right, well, we're just gonna sit here quietly as the breeze just encapsulates our things. I don't have my thing out.
Neither do I.
You know what I meant.
Okay, all right, I'm just gonna... if you wanna be here for this, then that's cool. I'm gonna kinda just go... I'm gonna take a little mental break here. So enjoy yourself, I guess.
Just to reiterate, we are the Abstainers. We used to be able to see all... timelines. Every version of reality we could peer into. We abstained from interfering with everything. Now that Glorkhan left, we're broken down. We can't see anything. We don't know what the fuck is going on. We need to peer into Glorkhan's mind so we know what his plans are, so that we can stop
it's a
him.
Bunch of bullshit. This whole thing is bullshit. We weren't expecting it. We weren't planning for it.
It's fucking fucked up. It's like if your car broke down on the freeway and you're like, fuck. I wasn't expecting this. I wasn't planning for this today. I had a whole bunch of shit to do. That's the experience we're living in right now. This is fucking bullshit. We are abstainers. We abstain from things. We are very zen. We're zen creatures. We are large. We're weird. We're sci-fi. I mean, what more do you want from us? Go, hurry. Go collect Glorkhan's clone's DNA. Get the Glorkhan DNA, take it to Voodoo Person. Voodoo Person will chime it with delicious voodoo science so that it's all prepped and ready for us so we can use it to connect to Glorkhan's mind. And if we can connect to Glorkhan's mind, we can see what he's doing and so on and so forth. You get the idea. Get the fuck out of here. We already said this. Go out of here and go to the place that you need to go. You stupid piece of shit.
All right, enough of this. Let's get the show on the road. Come on.
All right, that's it. Enough talking. We must meditate. Are you ready to meditate, my fellow abstainers?
Yes, let us meditate.
Let's leave him to it. Oh. got what we needed. Let's go. We gotta go get the Gorkon juice or whatever. The Gorkon clone guts. We gotta go do this mission. I mean, this isn't exactly, worth sticking around for. Okay, listen, can we get going? Like, I'm not really interested in hearing all of whatever this is that they're doing right now. We gotta go do this mission. Okay, cool, let's get out of here. Or not, okay, we're sticking around, all right. I mean, this isn't exactly, worth sticking around for. All right, that's probably the boss calling. You should answer the phone. Go ahead and just hit the button, the phone button. It's the button in the telepod at the back. It's blinking. Just slap it, answer it. That's how you answer the phone. That's probably the boss. He's probably got some important shit to tell us. Come on, answer the phone. What are you doing?
Hello? Hello? What's going on?
Boss, we're in some deep stuff over here. The stakes have been raised. Glorkon's trying to destroy the whole universe, and the Abstainers want us to stop it.
Hold on, Chorver. Shut the fuck up. Let me talk to the Chororpian here. Chororpian, is it true? Have the stakes been raised? Huh. Okay, so what you say is true, Trover. The stakes have been raised, according to the Chororpian.
That's what I said!
Shut up, Trover! Well, according to the Chororpians, the stakes have not been raised.
Huh? What? Come on!
There is a special place in hell for people like you, Trover. If I were married, I would kill your wife.
Huh? No, the stakes have definitely been raised!
Well, Trover, that makes 50% of the two of you that believes that. As for the other 50%, they believe the stakes have not been raised. And so I'm just gonna have to sit here on the sidelines and not be too worried about any of this.
Why?
Trover, shut your stupid little mouth. We don't have time for this. Trover, what are you gonna do? You gonna fucking sit on your little pansy ass while the whole cosmos gets blown up and destroyed? Or are you gonna fucking pony up? You and the Chororpian are the only hope. The Abstainers said it to me earlier. I didn't want to tell you about it. You were bitching and moaning. You're gonna go to Shroomia, and you're gonna find Doopy Dooper. He has a cauldron, a vessel, a little receptacle, whatever. I need you to fill up the Glorkon clone guts into the cauldron and come back to the telepod, all right? Get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna go shoot some hoops.
You know the stakes have been raised? Shit's been all crazy now with the stakes that are they're raised. Their stakes are raised really high. Man, I thought we would be wrapping it up back there. You know, this is turning out to be a way bigger deal than I thought it would be. You know, listen, I'm a hole monster. You're a Chororpian. We're not meant to be a team, but we're partners now. You hear that? I acquiesce. We're partners. I don't want to be together with you, but we are. and we're in way over our heads, so, you know, just don't screw anything up. Let's just do what we came to do, all right? Hit the button so we can get out of here. Hit the button, please. Hit the button so we can get a move on. We gotta go deal with some stuff. Come on, we gotta do this. Come on, man. Would you hit the button so we can go to Planet Shroomia?